Colorado legalized the sale of recreational marijuana on January 1st, but you cannot take it with you if you're flying. So on Wednesday, the Colorado Springs Airport installed amnesty boxes outside security checkpoints, you know, like they do with the water bottles. They let flyers ditch their marijuana before traveling. It's illegal, you should know, to bring pot onto a plane. So if you're caught with the marijuana, you could be fined $2,500 and you could face jail time.